There seems to be an unspoken rule in a lot of Chinese households, and that is the habit of leaving that last piece of food untouched. It happens so often, Singaporeans coined it the paiseh piece.
You fight the paiseh,
which means embarrassed in the Hokkien dialect, has taken over our tables for a long time.
But what exactly are we embarrassed about?
This practice could be influenced by traditional Chinese teachings and philosophies such as Confucianism. It dates back to around 500 BC, where the Li concept preaches propriety, courtesy, and ritual. So naturally, we leave behind the last piece out of courtesy.
表情, 阿嬷, 吃饱了。
Taking that last item of food off the tray suggests that the food provided by the host isn't sufficient.
爱饼吗?
Say face.
有剩有余.
In Chinese superstition, it could mean good luck, translates to leftovers bringing you prosperity. On a religious aspect, on some occasions, the last piece of food is reserved for the hungry spirits.
On the science of things,
a social psychology study says we operate with an unspoken assumption that nobody should get more than their share. It's called an equality norm. When there are more people than there is food, we become extremely conscious of that norm. We're afraid we'll look greedy. There's also the diffusion of entitlement phenomenon that shows the more people there are, the less likely anyone would take the last piece.
With that said, this practice isn't exclusive to Chinese culture.
In the Philippines, they call it the
jahe piece.
In Spanish,
la vergüenza,
which translates as the shame,
tipselde,
which translates as the comfort or security piece, and leaving it in peace is a sacred rule of Swedish table manners. In Japanese, there's
enryo no katamari,
where they leave it for someone else to eat out of courtesy. But the fundamental concept of
what nature gives you.
It's a reminder to not be wasteful.
Yet, it could also mean the complete opposite.
Such as in countries like Thailand, where finishing the last piece of food brings you luck.
So yes, being paiseh seems to be quite a universal habit. Don't let go of that lonely fishbowl just to save face. Just offer it, and if no one's interested, makan je.